out of bed, brush your teeth, skip breakfast, run down the stairs, only to discover you parked in the tow-away zone, which, had you been up on time, wouldn't have been a problem. But you weren't up on time, were you? Which means they took your car. And now you gotta go to the impound yard and pay that astronomical fine just to get it back. And you think, here we go again. Of course, now you're 3 hours late to work. And when you finally get there, your boss just looks at you and says, there you go again. Don't even bother to explain it, 'cause I don't wanna hear it. Just get your shit and go. Man, you can't catch a break. Like me. It's like, I'm up in the club on a Saturday night, just kicking it, you know, with my boys. He takes one look at the situation, comes directly up to me, and proceeds to trip. Oh man, here we go again. Cause I don't wanna hear it. Just get your shit and go. Man, you can't catch a break. Like me. It's like, I'm up in the club on a Saturday night, just kicking it, you know, with my boys. Chilling, having a good time. The DJ throws on my favorite song. I'm dancing with this sexy ass honey.